January 1981. At the beginning here is Dad, and it really looks like he's in our backyard, I think. And I don't know what he's doing. He's got a rake, and he's got coveralls on and a hat. I don't know. And that's John and Eric and Phil and Mom. They're at the farm, and there's Donna and Christy. This is the infamous spaghetti dinner where Mom pretended she was bringing it to the table and then tripped and just spilled it all on the tablecloth and then said, oh, well, what the heck, let's all just put it on the tablecloth. Let's eat off the tablecloth. And those guys were such good sports, and they went along with the joke. By the way, the tablecloth was a brand new tablecloth. It was very clean. There's John Reynolds, Phil, and Eric, Minton, Donna. Eric and John were, there's Donna, or Lynette and Christy, and there I am. Eric and John were Phil's best friends, and there's Mom. I think we're somewhere else now, maybe a cabin or something we were at. There's Amber. Maybe we were at Mount Hermon, I'm not sure. Phil and John are blowing out candles. I guess they both had birthdays in January. And there's Amber and David. There's some cars there. I think that yellow car is Rich and my car, station wagon. And the first car was Mom and Dad's. I don't know the third car. There's David. And here it looks like we are leaving to go home. And this is probably where we were staying, the cabin we were staying in.